insane schedule.
Siri.
There it goes. Look, we can actually buy a ticket.
Hello? We are at the train station, getting ready to board the L. I don't know what that stands for. We're taking the L to NYC, New York City. Come on, let's go. This is the first leg of a really cool trip today. Actually, second leg. Let me get my math straight. Second leg of a really cool trip. We started at home today and drove up to Trenton, New Jersey, middle part of New Jersey. We're hopping a train to New York, New York City, New York Penn Station. From there, we're gonna take a bus and a cab or both to Central Park, and we're gonna enjoy some bass fishing. In the largest city in the United States. It's gonna be a pretty wild day. Looking forward to it, man. This is a change of pace, you know. When you think of bass fishing, you think of rural setting, you think of country, you think of huge reservoirs and big giant bass boats. Today it's the polar opposite. We're in a big city, millions of people, traffic, noise, concrete, and a little slice of heaven that is bass fishing in Central Park. It's gonna be a blast today. I'm stoked. Good morning. How are you doing this morning? Thank you.
Step one to the train. Once again, this is New York Penn Station, our final stop. Have a nice day. New York Penn Station. Those two fellows that are going bass fishing today, good luck. You got to hook them to cook them. New York Penn Station,
bound. Here we go, we've arrived. We just finished the second leg of the trip. We just got off the train with Penn Station in New York City, very famous train station. Now we have to navigate all these people, and we have to work our way to Central Park. Gonna probably take a cab, might take a bus, and once we get there, we're gonna hook up these things and try to catch a bus. So it's not, it hadn't happened yet, it's almost there. Thank you, man. You have a good day. Appreciate the lift.
Thanks, buddy. Pond and the lake. So, those are unique names. You don't get them everywhere.
You don't get them everywhere.
No, that's hard to come by. So,
very unique.
Yeah, we're fortunate to be by the pond and the lake.
That's right.
In the same day.
I got a gut feeling. I haven't even put on my depth finder yet. I've got new eye depth finder on my watch.
Ooh, look at that.
Yeah. We'll be marking fish. But my gut's telling me we need to start on the lake and leave the pond.
The lake and come back to the pond.
I think it's a good idea. Let's go to the lake. Yeah, definitely.
That's right. Encourage your own. Feel the better with your addiction to the sweetest. No, all of the sexy girls just watch you. It's time to get out of the floor. Me see your flex with the attitude, ladies. Make them on their work busy. Nobody wants to see them, but they love it still. Don't be a zombie. Come on, I step in all the dance. With the girls in a skin dress. I'm in a tight blue jeans. Then I come up on the scene. Come back the next girl, I want to stress. I love this feel that's with me. I tell them not the truth, but I still don't ever go on this week.
Plan of attack is, you know, definitely going to look at some of the same elements I'd look at if I was in my bass boat. You know, we're here at a park, I eyeballed this thing real quick. One of the things I saw was, I call it a pinch point. And it's where the lake narrows down back here to a bridge. And anytime, whether it's a reservoir in the south that's 100,000 acres or it's a pond in Central Park, pinch point's a key spot. So we're gonna go fish around this bridge, fish around some of that depth change and that current change. It's a great place to start. Actually, what we got here?
Worst case scenario, I'll go back to the pond and jack one of those bluegill. There you go. I think I have golf with me.
There you go.
A little drop shot hook.
Yeah. You said you saw him swirl.
I saw some move on that thing.
Now, wait a minute. I think we do a rod swap here.
We'll do a rod switch. Bye-bye. Let's just go get it done.
There it goes! Big one, too!
Got him? Yeah. Biggest one of the day, Joe.
There you go. Nice.
Central Park bass. Whoa. Ate that thing, too. Look at that.
How'd you eat it?
Yeah, lighty is, dude.
Man,
lighty
is. Shallow, huh?
It's like white. Look at him.
Yeah, he has got
it. Looks like a trouser trout.
I've never been so happy to catch a 10-inch bass in my life.
Come get a picture with me too, Joe.
Yeah, definitely. I'm
gonna hold him out really far. Make him look like a keeper.
That's awesome. How you doing today?
Yes, I'm
at. Can I get two hot dogs?
You know what time it is? It's time for round two.